This is the first ever ride on the Nine based at Shrewsbury Garage, originated from Telford Garage when it did the 2 hours from Wolverhampton through Bridgnorth, Broseley and Ironbridge to Telford, and now it's only going as far as Bridgnorth, and then it will go on to the 436 up to Shrewsbury. So anyway, we're on the Nine Arriva Shrewsbury, and it's an Octaversa. So anyway, here we go on the Nine from Wolverhampton bus station to Bridgnorth. Here we go over on the brand new number 9, the new journey to Bridgnorth. Let's enjoy our time on this new Octaversa.